Good morning, Trappers. My name is Brittany.
And I'm Brandon, and this is the Mendez Ochoa Showa.
With that, let's get on to the news.
We have information from the district and staff. We are seeing an increase in severe reactions to the use of street drugs in the community.
Street drugs are unregulated. This means that it is very easy to overdose, as the amount of drug present in a dose, the amount taken, can vary greatly.
Street drugs might be labeled or sold as one thing, but actually contain other drugs that can make them more potent and deadlier. These drugs can and cause seizures, as well as psychotic events that have become more persistent, meaning that the negative effects can last long beyond the initial event of the overdose.
Just because a drug does not impact a friend, that doesn't mean that you won't experience extreme side effects, as with all health concerns. If you know of a student that is ill, overdosing, or experiencing negative effects after taking drugs, please let staff know immediately. Getting help quickly is the most important thing in these situations. You will not get in trouble for seeking assistance. It is the right thing to do. In other news, we have a heads up for all the gamers at Fort. The State High School Esports Championship are coming to Vancouver. That's right, high school esports competitions are now sanctioned in Washington, and the championships are 2 weeks away. There are three games that will be part of the championships, so if you play Valorant, Smash, or Rocket League, and you're good, you should definitely sign up. If you're into cosplay, there's a championship for you too. Registration is free, and all you need is a parent's permission. And there are major prizes, including new PlayStations, Xboxes, and Switches, scholarships, and other prizes. Anyone can enter, but it'll take mad skills to win. The championships will be held at Heritage High School on May 21st. Register right away at highschool.gg.
Juniors and seniors, prom is only 11 days away. Make sure to buy your prom tickets in the business office. They're $15. And remember, if you're bringing a student from another school, make sure to sign out a guest pass before the due date.
And hey, seniors, don't forget to purchase your senior party tickets before graduation. They're only $50 now and will be $75 on May 23rd. The party sounds like a lot of fun. There will be all-you-can-eat pizza, go-karts, bowling, arcade games, a ropes course, laser tag, mini-golf, and raffle prizes.
After 2 years of the pandemic getting in the way, Fort Vancouver High School is finally ready to have a Spirit Week again. And it's next week. We'll have assemblies, contests, and a lot of fun. Monday will be soccer moms versus barbecue dads, or vice versa. Tuesday will be sports day. Wednesday will be color war. And Thursday will be Bring Anything But a Backpack Day. And Friday will be red versus white. Freshmen and sophomores will wear red, white, and juniors and seniors will wear red.
One thing we are sure of, you can get some alpaca love during Spirit Week. Next Friday, May 20th, a friendly alpaca will be in the courtyard ready for your love for a buck. You can get a carrot kiss where you hold a carrot in your lips and the alpaca takes it from you. The money goes to the FCRC Come Meet the Alpaca. It'll be here during both lunches on Friday, May 20th.
Students, Forest Metro Club will be holding their first annual Row Rider Show in a couple weeks. It's to help raise money for scholarships for the graduating Metro students and to celebrate Chicano excellence. It's free to go, but there's a $20 car entry fee. It'll be held in the student parking lot. There will be prizes for the best car and hoppers, along with music and food. Come by to hang out from 11 to 5 p.m. and support our Fort Metro seniors and see awesome cars.
Hey students, there will be a photo booth being held by the Fort's photo department. You can just pay $1 for a 4x6 photo with friends after school on May 20th by the Commons. All you have to do is just come by, pay a buck, and do your best pose. Now for the sports this week. Today, our boys varsity soccer team is starting its playoff run. The Trappers will compete against WF West High School here at Fort. It's a major moment for them, and the theme is Red Out, so make sure to show your Trapper support for these boys today. The soccer game will be a kickoff at 6 p.m., and the girls varsity softball team will have a home game here against Hawkinson. Wednesday, girls softball team have a home game against Columbia River, and the boys JV baseball team will play away at R.A. Long. Thursday, the boys JV baseball team will be competing against River here at Fort. Good luck, Trappers.
With that, it's time for lunch. For today's international menu item, it's going to be a sweet and sour noodle bowl with popcorn chicken and steamed broccoli. You can also try any of our regular options like pizza, sandwiches, and salads, and a cold carton of fresh moo juice.
That does it for us today. I'm Brittany.
And I'm Brandon. From all of us here, have a great day. Bye.